Okay, so I'm driving here on the mountain. My traction control light and ABS light came on. It's been on ever since this morning. It's because last night I accidentally plowed my car into a pole and messed up one of the sensors. Now my steering wheel, don't know if you can see it. You can't see it, but my steering wheel's off-center, so it kind of screwed that up, too. I just need those to go off. But this would be Jeep Commander problem number 3.